Zora, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
Give me strength! The Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Will! Stop that, Jack! We've got to rescue him! Will! Wake up!
Elizabeth!
What happened?
The medallions. And the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villain sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth. I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that. Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts. Drawn to these cursed medallions. And this heartless. A veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Holly!
Excuse me?
Harley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh, no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Zora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
'Cause we're not greedy. What do you get to that?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge. Maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sure.
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
Thank you.
medallion. Get it? Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Yeah.
Four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack, then we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free.
Now to break that curse.
The curse! It's dead!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
Yeah.
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo!
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sail in these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is. It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh, yes. A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade. Chance by then, I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
Done.
Maybe someday Jack will be able to use the Keyblade after all.
Why's that?
Yep. He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Are not.
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Great, Sora. I know he'll be happy to have this back.
And just who is this he?
Daddy!
Ariel, you know how dangerous humans are.
You don't even know him! Oh, Daddy, you've told me that you don't trust humans. But they can't all be as bad as you say. And I'm gonna prove it to you.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the only way, so be it.
No!
I won't intrude any longer. I'll be on my way. You obviously don't want my help. Too bad about your prince, though. He is quite a catch.
Wait! All I have to do is sign?
Have a deal. Here you go.
Ariel, don't!
Sora, please! You've got to stop her, man!
Wait! Oh! Like that.
Are you the girl? Please wake up. Whoa, easy there. What's wrong? You can't speak? Oh, well, where did you come from? That's my pendant. I can't believe you found it. Thank you. Please, come with me. I want to help you.
Hey, where's Sebastian?
Well, King Triton wanted him at the palace.
I wonder if it's about Ariel.
If King Triton finds out what happened, we're in hot water. Especially since we kept it a secret.
What about Ursula?
You disappeared!
Well, how's Ariel doing? She's only got until sunset tomorrow, right?
Hey, look!
Well... so close.
Well, I think we ought to get back to looking for Ursula.
Yeah, good idea. No sign of Ursula anywhere.
I wonder where that sea witch could have gone.
Ariel's been crying for a long time.
What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could
stay all day in the sun,
just you and me, and I could be...
It's Ursula! She must have turned herself into that girl!
Okay, that's it.
What happened?
Eric!
You can talk. You're the one. The girl who sang to me.
Oh, Eric. I wanted to tell you.
Of course. It was you. You're the one who saved me that night in the storm. Oh, Ariel, I'm sorry I didn't figure it out sooner. You're the one I love.
Eric.
Not so fast! Do you see what I see? You're too late. way out of this, you fools. Triton's precious little daughter signed a contract. Now, dearie, let's see how beautiful you are when I'm through with you.
That contract's no good.
Let her go.
Excuse me? Now. Even the great King Triton can't go around breaking binding contracts. Why, it just wouldn't do, would it? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some loose ends to tie up.
Wait, Ursula. You win. Just promise you'll let my daughter go.
But we had a deal. Unless, of course, you're offering to take her place.
I'm afraid I have no choice.
Your Majesty!
At last.
Daddy!
Who's the mighty ruler of the seas now?
You monster! Let him go!
Insignificant human!
Hey, that's enough.
Ha ha! Now you all bow to me! This witch is back to bring her wrath upon the sea. Triton can't be ridden, not that easily. And like all who dare defy me, he will learn his lesson well. Never toy with a like me.
You got what you deserved.
Flotsam and Jetsam. Royal darling, stalks the tide. Sweetest poopsies hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you, stupid fools. Make them cry.
I don't think so.
Fighting for his prize without your precious mermaid. Now you're crazy with revenge. I suppose I sympathize.
I'm not gonna lose her!
Right! We're with you all the way.
Flotsam and Jetsam! Boil, darling, strong as the tide. Sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you. Smash those!
Sorry, Mommy. Your poopsies are toast.
This is not the end, my dears. I swear I've just begun. It's not over until Ursula has won.
That's what you think.
No, it's not possible.
It's over, Ursula.
That belongs to me.
All right, then. You can have it.
Please, Ariel. You can come out now. It's okay. Ariel?
Is why I went to Ursula.
This can't be.
I would have told you sooner.
To think.
Eric, goodbye.
I had all that time and I didn't work on my swimming.
Huh?
Well, I guess it's never too late to learn, right? Will you teach me?
Oh, I'd love to.
All right.